I don't want to scare anyone. But I'm gonna give it to you straight about Jason.
To me, he's the most fearsome, awesome, indestructible, mysterious figure in movie history.
The fans so adore this character. They like Jason more than they like the survivors.
The best horror movies find a way to tap into something that's truly human.
We don't know why, but it's something in us that likes to be scared.
Still to this day, it was the most terrifying thing I've ever shot.
I don't watch the movie. I pick somebody out in the audience and then watch the evolution of their heart attack.
The people just flew out of the seats and ran out of the theater.
The modern horror movie was kind of boring.
The parents didn't want you to see it, which only made you want to see it that much more.
That's where the power lies, is Jason. Jason never dies because the audience brings him back to life.
Terror struck across my face, my heart. Everybody took me outside. Are you okay? Are you okay? No, I'm not okay.